Hello dear students, in today's class we'll see the one more new concept in the partial differential equation, that is solution of non-homogeneous partial differential equation by direct integration. In this method we find the dependent variable which being the solution by removing the differential operator through the process of anti-differentiation. Means anti-differentiation means what here? Integration. To remove the differentiation operator we can apply the integration so that easily we can remove the differentiation, and so once you integrate you will get a given partial differentiation in terms of a equation. That equation may be a function of x and y in terms of z or u or any. So for example, solve dou square u upon dou x square is equal to x plus y. This is one of the partial differential equation where u is a function and x and y are the two independent variables. So this partial derivative is what here? Second order with respect to x. So how to eliminate this partial derivative? So this is the given question as it is. Now we have to rearrange this. So this can be rewritten as this double differentiation, partial derivatives are there, dou by dou x into dou u by dou x. See, if you multiply dou into dou you will get dou square of u, dou x into dou x you will get back the dou x square. Just I wrote this simplified form. So dou square u upon dou x square can be written as dou by dou x of dou u by dou x, and right hand side as it is. Now I need to eliminate this dou by dou x, means I don't want this dou by dou x. So to remove this dou by dou x or eliminate, so on integration or integrating with respect to x. Why with respect to x? Because here dou x is there, you have to write dou x. If y, dou y is there, you have to write dou y with respect to y. So right now we have x, you have to make it what here? With respect to x. So integration, on integration, so on integration with respect to x, this dou by dou x will vanish, only this bracket part is going to left. So on integration only this bracket part is going to be left, that is dou u by dou x is equal to integration of x plus y with respect to x, and we have to write integrating factor in a such a way that we have to write function of, now if it is with respect to x this should be function of y, opposite of that. If it is with respect to y you have to write with a function of x. So right now we are integrating with respect to x, means function should be function of y, opposite of this, means which two variables we have. If x and y, if we are doing integrating with respect to x means it should be f of y. If it is with respect to x means with respect to y means function of x we have to take, means alternate we have to take. Now right hand side simplification we have to do it. So left hand side as it is, dou u by dou x is equal to integration of x with respect to dx will be what here? It will be x square by 2 plus y is a constant, integration of constant with respect to x is what here? X plus f of y. So on simplification, dou u upon dou x is equal to x square upon 2 plus, rearrange y into x, I will rewrite it as xy plus f of y. Now again I don't want this partial derivative, means dou function we don't want, dou operator we don't want here. To remove this one we need to apply once again the integration on both sides with respect to x, because dou x is there we need to apply with respect to x. So we'll see that one now. Now so this is what we got, after integration. Now we have to again integrate. So I will write this one here before integration. I will write dou by dou x of u. I will write like that is equal to, this will be as it is, x square by 2 plus xy plus f of y. Now again on integration, integrating with respect to x. So what happens on integration? So this dou by dou x will vanish. On integration, this dou by dou x will vanish. What left? U is going to left is equal to integration of x square by 2 into dx plus integration of xy into dx plus integration of f of y plus one more new integrating constant you have to multiply, that is g of opposite of this x is out here y. So on simplification, u is equal to 1 by 2 is a constant, integration of x square is x cube by 3 plus integration of xy, we are doing integration with respect to x means y is a constant, integration of x is out here x square by 2 plus integration of f of y with respect to x it is. So with respect to x means integration of f of y with respect to x means f of y is a constant. So integration of constant with respect to x is, we have to multiply x and g of y as it is. So on simplification finally, because no partial derivative operator here, so now it is reduced to a equation. So u is equal to x cube upon 6 plus x square y upon 2 plus x f of y plus g of y is the required equation. Okay, so in this way we have to complete. So we need to arrange and we have to keep on integrating till we get to what here, the differential, partial differential operator supposed to be removed.